I was in the medical field. I was a critical care nurse specialist, and I worked in the research department of University of Tennessee. When my children were young, for my stress relief, I would make all their outfits. And that's what I'd come home and do after a very, very long day. So I've always been involved in fashion. I've always been watching it. What led me to opening a Monkee's was actually a weekend shopping trip. My daughters and I were vacationing in Greenville, South Carolina, where my kids were going to school at the time. And we ended up in a Monkee's. And we had a lot of fun. I wasn't really familiar with Monkee's. And we spent hours and a lot of money, much to my husband's surprise. Had such a great girls' weekend. And that was my first experience. And it really sort of enlightened me on how boutique shopping for mothers and daughters, you can shop in the same store, everybody finds something. And that, to me, I thought was sort of special, something I hadn't experienced in other stores where we were living at the time. My role in the daily and ongoing business is a little bit of this and a lot of that. I'm an owner, and so that means I'm involved pretty much with everything. I'm involved with the buying of the store. I'm involved with the bookkeeping, the interactions with customers and staffing the store, tagging merchandise, you name it. There's no job too little or too big that I'm not involved with. We try to treat customers the way that we would like to be treated when we shop. And for us, that is being informed about the merchandise, being shown new things, but also knowing when to stand back and let people just take a breath and enjoy the shopping experience. But it's also being there to be their style expert on the spot for whatever little emergency that they may have, or just to make their day better. We just try to make it a lot of fun and a great experience. And you know, if you don't buy anything, if we end up with a new friend, that's okay too. Because eventually that good experience multiplies and people want to be in a place that they have fun and they feel welcome and that they want to come back to.